My name's John Amaechi. I think the point for me when I'm talking about creating optimal working environments is that it's an individual responsibility. So yes, it's the responsibility of a tranche of leaders, of managers, but there are very specific behaviors and ways of thinking that can help make an environment absolutely optimal for people to work in. Instead of it draining people's motivation, crushing their creativity, instead it's an environment that fosters the kind of innovation, the kind of motivation, and the kind of engagement that we want from employees. So it isn't really, you know, just the do this, and then you're done. It's about the everyday application of behaviors as you interact in the workspace. So my approach is very much about each person making small incremental changes and that having an impact. I've now ceased to be surprised by the fact that these very simple, low energy interventions that I ask leaders especially to make, but then as to act as a kind of a modeling agent, a contagion, so everybody then can take on board these behaviors. I cease to be surprised anymore by hearing from clients about how their companies are energized, about how their companies have a new approach to the way they work with each other, to collaboration. Because this is the type of thing that improving these tiny interpersonal elements does. It changes the way you feel about working with each other, instead of it being this mundane drudgery where your interactions are based entirely on, I need this bit of someone's job description to finish my project. It becomes, how do we best work together in order to achieve this upper top level vision that we have as an organization? The great part about the work that I do is that it is as applicable to the school districts that I work with in America as it is to the investment bank, the trading floor of the investment bank that I'm working with in London. It doesn't matter what your organization, everybody can benefit by taking on some of these skills and techniques.